अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर फाइन एंड डूइंग योर वर्क इन अ वेल वे। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 4, MS, पेंट, स्टार्ट एंड क्लोज। इन दिस चैप्टर्स वी रीड अबाउट हाउ टू यूज़ द MS पेंट प्रोग्राम। Students, read it carefully. When you read this chapter, I think you will be able to understand how start the paint program on your computer. Start the paint program by using the keyboard, and you also identify the components of the paint programs, and you can learn close the paint program. So students, we start the reading. You all love to do drawing and coloring. You can also draw and color pictures on your computer by using a program called Paint. Whenever you switch on your computer, the first screen that appears in desktop and it has a start button. How to start a paint program? First, to start paint, follow the given steps. These are the steps. When you follow these, you can start paint program. Click on start button on window desktop. A menu screen of option appears. Click on all programs and then click accessories, and then choose the paint from the list. The paint screen appear on your monitor. This is called paint window. Okay student, and the next you can see here, this is the format you start a program. When you start the click button, there is the accessories, and then from this list you choose the paint program. Here is the various steps to access paint program, and this is the component. This is the main program paint window. Here is the title bar, drawing area. This blank area is called drawing area, and this line is vertical scroll bar, horizontal scroll bar, ribbon and home tab. This is the paint window and you learn its components. Next one, you can also use the keyboard to start paint. Follow the steps given below. Press the start key, mean window key, on the keyboard. Use the cursor control and then all programs, then press cursor control key, go to accessories, press enter key, use the cursor control key, select paint, press enter to open it. The paint program window consists of following components. These are the components which are we read here in this paint window. So learn these, and these are the title bar. The horizontal bar at the top of the paint window is called title bar. The ribbon contains square ribbon tabs and groups. Each group contains different commands. Home and view all are two tabs. So students, tool groups contain various tools filled with color, text, magnifier, pencil, razor, pick color, brushes tool. Here are some brushes, shapes tools. You can choose any shape from here. Colors group, you select any colors from the here. And the next, scroll bar. The paint window is big in size and does not fit on the screen. When you are unable to see the whole picture in the paint window, then you can use the scroll bar. Vertical scroll bar is present on the right hand side of the window. And closing paint. How to close a paint? To close paint, follow the given steps. Click on the paint button. Click on exit option. You can close the paint program by clicking on the close button, and then right corner of the paint window you will get the following message. Click on save if you wish to save the drawing. Otherwise, click don't save, the paint window will get closed. Okay students, read these pages and try to learn how to start a paint program and how it to save your picture or painting, and then how to close the paint program. Okay, Allah Hafiz.